Thank you. increase velocity.
Cerberus.
snipers.
Thank you.
No, don't let chaos control you. You cannot be contained by this darkness. Because part of you was born from it. Find yourself. Regain control. Is this the place you spoke of?
Yes. Deep within this grotto is where chaos is destined to awake. Wait!
Come on, Dr. Valentine!
The fountain isn't going anywhere. Don't you think you are taking things a little too quickly?
And why not? All those people at Shinra who laughed at my thesis. I have to prove them wrong.
Rushing into matters will get you nowhere, Doctor.
Simply return to the planet.
We'll see her again. We will?
Is this?
Of course we will.
No. Shalua?
Mom said, everything in this world flows around in a circle. That means she'll come back someday. Mom wouldn't lie to us, right?
Right.
Right. Shalua. Shelk. Is it all right for me to return to the planet?
Chaos.
Pleasure to finally meet you, Vincent.
Nero.
At first, I thought you nothing more than a nuisance. However, it seems I can no longer let you run about unchained. I must protect my beloved brother.
Your brother?
Dear Vice, powerful Vice. The only person who ever loved me, and the only person I will ever love. However, but that is all forgotten. In a matter of moments, everything will change.
What did you do with Shelk?
Shelk? Ah, yes. What did I do with her? I do recall running into the lass when I journeyed to the airship. A feisty one she is. The girl is inside me, lost like a little puppy. Dance. impressive. Perhaps Azul and Rosa never stood a chance against the mighty Valentine. But enough. I have other matters to attend to.
Feeling about this place, I suggest we leave. Let's go. Control over you, would it? So I must try a different dance. How about
even in a world where fear and despair reign over the heavens, you must never forget where there is shadow, there is always light. That's right! Bask in my rays, evildoers! Feel the radiance of Wutai Super Ninja, Yuffie Kisaragi! Back and ready for action!
My brother calls.
Are you all right?
Maybe I was dreaming.